military personnel and the college kids as well. Nemo teaming in a shot that hit a body. Oh, boy. It hit a Ranger up high.
Oh,
and he is in a lot of pain. It's Stahl.
Art
Stahl.
Ay, ay, ay.
And
oh, he's holding his, it looks like he's holding his eyes and his nose. And that was after a pretty clean face-off win from Claude Giroux.
I'm going to look at it here.
There's Stahl standing right in the middle of your screen.
That changes direction. Oh. He wasn't really facing the play.
Might have been able to turn quickly enough to get it in the cheek. It might have been a double deflection, too. And in this case, the cheek might have been the better of a couple of options. Boy, did that hit him hard.
Oh, he gave the puck up to Brassard. Sees it up for Boyle. Deflected wide. Oh, they couldn't tuck it in. Miller sprawling, and the net's knocked off. And we got an injured Canuck. Dan Hamhuis has been cut down the tunnel.
Well, after losing the puck, he gets hit with that shot by Dan Boyle. And Hamhuis is very vulnerable, and he just turns his cheek at the last second, and you can see he's got it just in the side of the face.
And he rims it all the way back around to the captain. Giroux to Provorov. Provorov to the other side. Gostisbehere hits Vlasic, and he's hurt. Marc-Edouard Vlasic in the way of that Shane Gostisbehere slap shot. Head trainer Ray Tufts immediately sprints to the ice to attend.
There's the D-to-D pass. There's the shot. And it deflects off the shaft of Joel Ward's stick. We're going to see this shot come right here. It's a broken stick. It goes off of Ward, deflects up right into the face of Marc-Edouard Vlasic. And you could see him. He went down hard.
9 assists against the Islanders this season in the season series, but no goals. Here's Orpik.
Oh, boy, Orpik shot went up, hit Crosby really high, right under the chin. I don't know if Crosby was able to escape.
He got cut.
Much there or not, boy. That's the best that I can say in that situation. Crosby knew that it, puck was coming up quick. He's looking for it low, and he can't react. He just can't react to a 90-mile-an-hour slap shot from the AJH cam that goes up into the face of Crosby.
That's horrific.
Checked by Ferentz. Puck forced along, but walked on by Malkin. Moves it and fires. Oh, and already down was Campbell. He's shaken up on the play.
The other side, and there's this block shot by Gregory Campbell. And he was out on that ice for a good 45 seconds after he blocked that shot. While shorthanded, we saw the same exact thing happen last night in Los Angeles.
Work done back to the point. Larionov up with it there. Larionov hands it across. Big drive! And that one blocked and into the equipment of Jeff Cortnall. And another penalty coming up. And
Detroit's going to have a two-man advantage for 10 seconds. Bill Pronger could be hurting here, guys. He took the slap shot into the chest. This isn't funny. There's a problem here. He took the slap shot into the chest. The trainer's out there quickly, and you can see with that slap shot into his ribs and chest, he's having some problems with. And here comes John Wharton from the Detroit bench. Just very serious shot. Really high off the chest. Here, right here. Here it comes. Boom, yeah. The left side of his chest near his heart. You can see he's breathing there, and it looks like he's gotten a lot of attention immediately from both teams. And I couldn't be happier for the amount of attention that Pronger got from the training staff of both, which is a wonderful sign. But he'll undoubtedly be tested and checked out completely. He's folded his hands across his stomach area now, and that's just a great sign.
For Jonathan Blum to Yossi in a one-timer. Oh, oh, that got Eves up high in the head.
Oh, jeez.
The rookie let a one-timer go, and there's no way Patrick could get out of the way. In his first NHL game, here it is.
Well, it turned up on the blade. Oof. And up
right
it goes.
Above the right ear. Yeah, it was a knuckleball. Started rolling as he let it go, and that's why it went up so quickly. And here comes the youngster that let the shot
yep,
go.
You just went over to him. Yeah, you'll right see there. To tell yeah. Patrick Eaves, hey, sorry about that. Nice gesture by Roman Josi to go over to Patrick on his way off.
On it is Krejci. Banked it back. And the shot came up and hit Stamkos right in the face.
Absolutely no chance to get out of the way of this. This thing deflects, and you just have, it's just so quick. It gets back to the blue line, and Boychuk, who brings it pretty good, is going to rip this off the boards, and St. Louis gets his stick out in front of it. You just see St. Louis lay his stick on the inside, and it comes up, and of course, Krejci is skating right in front of him, so he loses sight for a little bit, but I don't think it would have mattered. That was a rocket that got up quickly, and that hit him right in the face, and it might have gone just underneath the visor. And he's going to be thankful he had it on. That.
Now Semin back with it. Rolling puck. Plays it across.
Oh,
Green
oh,
hammers
no,
it.
No, 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 hurry up. Get the trainer on the ice. Oh, my goodness.
Josh Georges.
Oh, man.
Struck flush by that puck.
Yeah, Graham Reinben. Graham Reinben was right on the shoe. They got to get the doctor out there. Dr. Mahler's coming now. 26. He's in the center of your screen. Good diving play by Semin. He goes down a block. That's Mike Green. One of the most lethal shots in the league for defensemen, and you'll see him. He just goes down. He sacrifices his body, and you see the whiplash of the head.
And Brendan Morrison saw it immediately. Morrison raise his hand and say, get a trainer. Dr. David Mulder is now on the ice.
The good news, Gord, is it did not get him in the eye. He's bleeding from the back of his head.
There by Nyquist. Playing it now to Green. 16 on the penalty. Here's a drive, and it's blocked. It hits Girardi up high. Martin Ferk's shot hit Dan Girardi, and he is down. Will be attended to here.
There's number five coming across. So he comes across, and that hit him. Jeez, it hit him in the, hard to tell, the backside of the helmet. Not quite sure.
Boy, hopefully the helmet got a lot of that.
Four corners on that defense. P.K. Subban the fake. Josi across. One-time drive was blocked painfully. Look out.
Yeah, it hit Cole up really
Ian
high.
Ian Cole
here.
Injured.
Guys, the mouth guard's on the ice. You can see it, and the blood's coming out. And that puck just came out, up like a rocket. This is kind of the textbook way to do it. But when it's going that fast, 100 miles an hour, like that, you can't react quick enough.
Back to the point for Martin. There's the shot. It's blocked by LaPerriere.
LaPerriere got in the face again.
And this is the second time this season. Ian LaPerriere was caught early this year, lost 17th, and there'll be concern on that Flyer bench as it's happened once again.
This is terrible for LaPerriere. A yeoman's work on the penalty kill. He goes to block it. Martin's shot goes back across the seam, and it hits LaPerriere just underneath the helmet.
All right. And Bergenheim must watch the league's number one ranked power play. Big save by Rolison on Backstrom. Ovechkin fires. Another save by Rolison.
Oh, boy. Oh, boy.
Jack Hillen.
Oh, boy. That hit Hillen up high. Ovechkin's puck on the side shot, and it hits, oh gosh, right in the mouth, it looks like.
Looked like it hit Sutton first, and then Hillen.
Right in the mouth, it looks, hits him right. Everybody with some major concern right now for Jack Hillen.
Stall. Shot by Holden is blocked. Oh, it hit Calvert. He went down.
Boy, I think it got him up high, Sam. That puck just shot right off the stick of Holden and up high.
Oh, there's blood on the ice.
Yeah,
oh,
he got it up high. Again, this ice hasn't been great tonight, so very easily that puck could have ended up on edge as Holden was taking the shot.
DeBrusk is there on the rebound to Chara. Oh, a hard shot hit Philip Deneau, and he's hurt. And the first man to skate over to him is Zdeno Chara.
Yeah, that was definitely not something Chara was attempting. He was on a back foot, kind of an awkward shot that he took, just trying to get it in as pressure was coming up to him. Here, this one's off the boards, and I said Chara just trying to get it in. It looks like it just came up on him and hit him right in the side of the head, and Chara's reaction was, as you mentioned, immediate.
Philip Deneau still lying still on the ice. The training staff got to him right away.